Hi everybody, this is Raj Kannan from Aptar Institute presenting here a video on what is the best sleeping posture for low back pain. Oftentimes my patients state that their back is so stiff and painful when they get up from the bed in the morning. After an overnight resting, one's back should be actually feeling free and relaxed in the morning. But unfortunately, people with back pain struggle a lot in the morning. Some take 5 minutes or even longer time to actually get up from the bed, and even if they manage to get up, it might take some time for them to get relieved from their stiffness. Some patients would have to stand with their back stooped forward, and it might take some time for them to get it relieved and get their back straightened. All these symptoms are usually attributed to the lumbar disc pathology. A disc is nothing but a jelly-like material which is located between two vertebral bodies, which is essential for absorbing shock and for helping in movements. This disc absorbs water during overnight sleep and becomes bigger in the morning. In a pathological disc, this increase of disc size in the morning would disturb the neural structures to cause more pain and stiffness. If this is your problem, you must consult a physio who is trained in treating such cases and get a detailed assessment and treatment. This video is by no means aimed to cure someone's back pain, but certainly helps to minimize someone's suffering by simple modification in their sleeping position. Some patients use special mattress for their back pain, the so-called memory foam mattress, that claims to be the cure for back pain. Would someone's back pain would be fixed by using a particular type of mattress? Not at all. 100 to 200 years back in our culture, we all slept on the floor, and the prevalence of back pain and its associated disability is high now compared to the earlier days. So there is no one mattress available in the world to cure someone's back pain, period. Coming back to the sleeping posture, our spine will be in least stress in the neutral posture. A neutral posture is something like maintaining the hollowness or backward concavity of the spine. We technically call it as lordotic curve, which is evolutionarily developed and it is vital for human beings. When people are sleeping on their side, otherwise we call it as a fetal position, the disc pressure will be increased overnight, and this makes the disc angrier and cause stiffness in the morning. So it is better to sleep with your knees reasonably straight like this, not like this. The next position is sleeping on your back. This position would keep the spine neutral like this, which maintains the hollowness of the back. But for heavy built people, because of their weight in their abdomen, it tend to compress and obliterate the hollowness of the back, which invariably increases the disc pressure. If the mattress is too soft, this further obliterates the lordotic curve to increase the disc pressure. This is the reason soft mattress causes more pain in the morning. In such case, a small towel can be rolled under the back, just above the belt line, and do not keep any pillows under the thighs or the knees like this. If you keep a pillow under your thigh or leg, there will be a posterior tilt of the pelvis, which increases the disc pressure, which invariably causes the pain. The next position is sleeping on your tummy, otherwise called as prone lying. This position will maintain the normal lordotic curve, or otherwise it will maintain the normal hollowness of the back. This is a good position which restores the lumbar curvature and minimizes the disc pressure. Unfortunately, this posture is not frequently adopted, and most people wrongly think that sleeping on their stomach is unsafe. So to summarize, if you have to sleep on your back, keep a small towel roll under the back. If you are sleeping side, keep your knees reasonably straight, and if you are sleeping on your stomach, use a pillow under the chest. And you can also keep shifting between these three postures for variability, because it's too hard to stick to only one posture during overnight sleep. And use hard or semi-soft mattress instead of a very softer or cushiony one. Different people respond differently based on chronicity and severity of the pathology. So you choose which sleeping posture suits you. And sleeping posture itself cannot completely cure your back pain, because what you do in the daytime also matters. So consult a good physio, Do not ignore your back pain and don't take pain medications as the only line of treatment. These medicines will transiently control your pain but not the cause of it. Hope you liked our video. We will come up with more educational videos. Thanks for watching.